Our rose is red. Sweet smell of roses in a far-off place, sent away because I love them so. Never receiving a rose again is like never knowing what it means to love. What's that you ask? Well, love. Love is indescribable because it's expressed in so many different ways. But love to me is like a river, forever flowing, always enough for you. Yeah, you. Go ahead and smile because you're the only one I'm talking to. When someone says I love you, it makes a person feel different. Different on the inside, that way you know it's true. I don't know how long it takes to fall in love, but what I do know is if love spelled your name, woo, fall wouldn't be the word that I use. Fail, as in the past tense of fall, would be the word that I'd use. My writing may be lame or late, some other some use. But if this is the only way to tell you how I feel, I no longer have to pick and choose. I've heard people say and start,
roses are red and violets are blue, 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 blue.
But I like the sweet smell of roses in the late of June. Yet, I'll never forget November. That November, I felt something. That November, I felt something. That November, I met you. And I didn't make it rain. I didn't cry. I had truly found someone that had caused me to begin to erase history. I didn't cry that November. You said that everything would be all right and I wouldn't get hurt like I did before because you knew how I felt. You knew what it meant to cry from hurt that didn't have to be. Do you remember? Did you cry that November?
Did you cry November? No, no, November.
Did you cry that November? Yeah, I know everything must change, but there's still something about that sweet smell of roses and that one breathtaking kiss from you. That one breathtaking kiss. Come on, play those keys. Breathtaking kiss from you. Something about the way you held me. You held me. That sweet smell of roses in a far off land all comes down to and describes the day you held me. And I saw that roses were red.